Hi everyone, I'm Sarah and I'm a fluid figurative artist, and today I'll be showing you how I did my manta ray piece. Can you hear outside? It's raining heavily and I just love the sound of rain. It makes me so calm. I'm sort of an ADHD person and I can't sit still, but when it rains, yeah, it really do calm me down. So love it. Anyway, glad you guys can make it today. So if you want to know my process of how I do my pores, please view and see all my other previous videos, because I've talked about it so many times and I hope that you learn a thing or two from that video. But for this video, I'm just going to share the process with the voicing over, because I believe that if you want to learn something, especially in arts, that you have to observe with your own eyes to see how to pour. And you learn faster that way. So hope this video will help some of you out there. And just sit back, relax, and enjoy. We'll be right back. Okay, this is it. Ta-da! Just look at all the mesmerizing metallic colors. Just look at the textures and effects that you created. This is just so beautiful. This is just so gorgeous. So hope you guys enjoy this process. If you have any questions, please comment down below and I'll get back to you guys soon. Take care everyone and stay safe out there. Till next week. Bye.